Year-to-date refers to the span from the start of the current year up until the present date. The YTD information is dynamic and updates automatically whenever a new paycheck is added. Now, suppose you switch to using ezPaycheck in the middle of the year. Not to worry, you can manually input YTD data for accurate record keeping. To get started, follow these steps. Navigate to the List Employee in the left menu to access the employee list. Select the specific employee from the list. Click on Input/View History YTD data located below the list. This will lead you to the screen for manual YTD input. Let's consider a scenario. You've been handling paychecks manually for the first part of 2023, and now you're transitioning to ezPaycheck from August 1st, 2023. On the YTD screen, input data for January 1st, 2023, to July 31st, 2023. You can use July 31st, 2023 as the pay date. Enter all payments made during these initial 7 months. Provide details about deductions and taxes withheld from paychecks in this period. Don't forget to include employer-side taxes. Additionally, furnish the YTD summary information. If pre-tax deductions aren't applicable, the taxable income aligns with the gross income. However, if there are pre-tax deductions, the taxable income will be lower than the gross income. Once all necessary information is entered, proceed to click the Save button. Every time you add a new paycheck, the YTD payment and tax data will automatically update. This keeps your records precise and up-to-date, allowing for smooth payroll management. Thank you for watching this guide. If you have any questions, please feel free to contact us on the HalfPriceSoft site support page. We are glad to assist you as soon as possible.